Hear When you stay at a Verbo,
the host doesn't stay with you.
Because a vacation home with a stranger sounds a little bit like a horror movie. Only whole vacation homes, always private. Book on the Verbo app.
Hey guys, how you guys doing today? My name is Pastor Woodruff. I'm coming in and talking to you guys. Thanks for tuning in to New Haven Baptist Church. So we're going to be preaching about Genesis 2 today. So turn your Bibles into Genesis 2, please. If you mind, chapter 2 of Genesis, please. Okay, so today it talks about, thus the heavens and the earth were finished, and all the hosts of them. And on the seventh day, God finished his work that he had done. And he rested on the seventh day from all his work that he had done. So God blessed the seventh day and made it holy, because on it God rested from all his work that he had done and the creation of man and woman. These are the generations of the heavens and the earth when they were created. And the day that the Lord God made the earth and the heavens, when no bush of the field was yet in the land, and no small plant of the field had yet sprung up, for the Lord God had not caused it to rain on the land, and there was no man to work the ground, and a mist was going up from the land and was watering the whole face of the ground. Then the Lord God formed the man of dust from the ground and breathed into his nostrils and the breath of life, and the man became a living creature. And the Lord God planted a garden in Eden in the east, and there he put the man whom he formed. And out of the ground the Lord God made to spring up every tree that is pleasant to the sight and good for food. The tree of life was in the midst of the garden, and the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. A river flowed out of Eden to water the garden. And there it divided and became four rivers. The name of the first is the Pishon. It is the one that flowed around the whole land of Havilah. Where there is gold, and the gold of that land is good. Bdellium and oxen, stone, are there. The name of the second river is the Gihon. It is the one that flowed around the whole land of Cush. And the name of the river, of the third river, was named Tigris. And that flowed from east of Assyria. And the fourth river was the Euphrates. And the Lord God took the man and put him in the Garden of Eden to work and keep it. And the Lord God had commanded the man, saying, you may surely eat of every tree of the garden, but of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil you shall not eat, for in the day that you eat of it you shall surely die. Then the Lord God said, it is not good that the man should be alone. I will make him a helper fit for him. Now out of the ground the Lord God had formed every beast of the field and every bird of the heavens, and brought them to the man to see what he would call them. And whatever the man called every living creature, that was his name. The man gave names to all livestock, and to the birds of the heavens, and to every beast of the field. But for Adam, there was not found a helper fit for him. So the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall upon the man, and while he slept, took one of his ribs and closed up its place with flesh. And the rib that the Lord God has taken from the man, he made into woman and brought her to the man. Then the man said, "This is at last is bones of bones and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman, because she was tall. Therefore a man shall leave and his mother and hold fast to his wife, and they shall become one flesh. And the man and his wife were both naked and were not ashamed." So today, the story consisted of having a helper and being fit for God, because God is our helper. And that's who is going to lead us into good places and out of calamity and out of our distressed situations. So Father God, with all your heart and all your mind and all your hands, and always be fulfilled with the Lord, the spirit of God, because God is the only one that can do anything for us and protect us every night when we go to sleep and every morning we wake up. Without him, I want to be us and every creature and every living person and every living thing on earth. So please keep in mind, God comes first before anything in your life. Thanks for tuning in to Bible study. And thanks for coming in, even if it's one view, even if it's two views. At least I touched somebody's life. At least I touched somebody's heart. That's all that matters, me. God bless, guys. Have a good night. Later.